Your Excellency, Julius Magna Carlo, President of the Republic of Nigeria, I present to you the keys which confers on you the honorary situation of leader with all the rights and privileges. We assure you of a very merited stay in Nigeria, our campus.
This is my first time in Nigeria after having been elected. I also wanted to pay the courtesy call to renew our bond of friendship and to see how we can deepen this relationship, which is mutually beneficial. We have certainly discussed a whole range of issues, and of course the health situation, security, trade, the movement of our people have been at the center of our discussion.